Splatfest has been going on for 8 hours now, and I'm already hearing horror stories about team fun wiping the floor with the other teams, and they also got the highest con shell count, so... But anything can happen, and who do you think is going to win Splatfest?